I joined organizational theater because I was told that this is going to be a transformational experience, and it didn't fail me. When I first came in here, I met a group of people who were completely alien to me, not alien in them, by themselves, but I didn't know who they were. It was an entirely new space for me, and I was learning everything from scratch. 5 Sundays is all it took. In fact, right from the first day, we were performing, we were doing things, and right from the very first experience, there was no judgment. There was an allowance and a space for us to just be. And today we've just performed, devised a play with people we've never met before, and brought a whole part of ourselves. It has been a journey of reflection, introspection, very moving and emotional, and I think after a while, it's been one of the best choices that I've made. So thank you, Organizational Theatre.
First of all, मैं बहुत सारे लोगों के कहने से आई हूँ कि जाना चाहिए, करना चाहिए, दिया देखो क्या ट्रैक तुम्हें मिलता है. आई वॉज सो नर्वस, मेरे को कॉन्फिडेंस नहीं था, बट नाउ आई एम न्यू अतिया, मुझे बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है एंड आई कैन सी दैट इन मी.
सो हियर आई एम. ओके, डे वन I know nothing about theatre and I just come in and I meet people and I don't know how people are. It's always not the same, and later people are like, and the main thing is people were so nice and Ranji was so good that it made me get involved in it, and now I feel like I've opened a new gate, and that is the journey for the past 6-7 Sundays that happened. And later when I just came into the onto the stage, I don't know what to do. I'm there, I'm nervous, I'm sweating, but then once I was halfway through, I had this composure and I was this is okay. So 3 cheers for Ranji. I think please keep going on like this, and yeah, you're the best.
The theater, I don't know about anything. I never saw a theater play and I never worked before, so it was a complete new experience for me. People are new, all the environment is new. I don't know how it goes, but when I started, they started becoming a family. We started enjoying the rehearsals, and when it comes to direct a play with the director, it turns too nice because it's a devised play. We never worked on a script, so it's a mixed effort with the theater, director and actors, and it's a great feeling. And at the end, it comes very nicely. It's really an honor, and it's a really, really nice journey. I'm so happy.
So I just went to the program. So there I met Ranji David. So he started. He was not like a teacher. He was like a mentor. So from scratch, he was explaining like how to build the layers of acting, the soul, the mind. So it's like he was actually training us to be really good actors, not just actors. I mean, how to work as a team. So what I really suggest is, if you want to learn basic theater from the scratch, I suggest that you join organization workshop. And Ranji David, he's a really good mentor. He teaches you really well, and he ensures that you act really well.
From day one, it's a realization that you can act, and it's more like venting out what was inside that was holding up for so many years, and then sensing the feel of achievement through organizational theater was great. I would simply insist for anyone to do theater workshops, and if you want the best, then I feel that you have to join here because we have experience and it is amazing.
With apprehension as to what's going to happen to little old me and what I've done and what I've accomplished and where I'm headed is all thanks to organizational theater, and 3 cheers to Mr. Ranji David. Hip hip hooray, hip hip hooray.